deal. You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you will be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratuha. We have things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge!
All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
Okay. Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
We did examine the dam and the reservoir.
Seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time.
Take a seat, bratuha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple,
I think. Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It can't be a morad.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir. No. Please.
She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damn bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akademgorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind
me, please. There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akademgorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, Get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've beaten.
Colonel, sir. An update on the source.
Yes. What's the situation? This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Breathe on! Incoming! Get ready! Probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. Green stuff, the radio protector, the military edition. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there. And that was it. Damn, another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. something in the water. We'd better get out. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. Still be survivors. Stay at the ready. And watch out! Artyom, are you okay? This isn't our metro. We've nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on, eh? We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. Station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. Been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well. From here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there to the next track tunnel. Thank you. He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. Did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. Are you with them?
Then, yeah, I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course!
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait. Which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn! The Nosaurus!
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
Eat the grenade! Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Plevnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
He's alive!
Ha! It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
I thought you were the rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that.
The cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, not the civil war. How long has it been just the two of
you? Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of news. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, accept the light now. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time
ago. So your father is on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste, sir. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. Like my railgun. Keep it. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. This place is no good.
Maybe another shelf?
There, perhaps. Tell me, Kirill, How did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rat blew up. We can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station. Then, take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Artyom, come on, wake up.
Thank you. Artyom! This is Kirill! Come in, Artyom! Over! Artyom! You can hear me! Colonel says, head to map! He's moving up to the Institute! Have to hurry! Please contact me again, but... Artyom!
Thank you.
You didn't find it in my life. It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... you are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... out like this.
in. He found the map! Said that was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got jumped by mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right with him in the eyes! Then, we got to the river! There were these worms, and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders.
Thank you.
forget how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Arthur. You can't go to sleep.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough. Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Some other fate, Thor. A greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the botanical gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then, not enough patience. So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive. Well, it is time for me to leave. And you? Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage, an eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, are you? Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand. Come on! Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave?
We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.